When a 30 kg child sits on the right end of a seesaw 1 meter from the axis, and a 20 kg child sits on the left end of the seesaw 2 meter from the axis, we can determine what will happen by understanding the concept of torque and the principle of moment. So the torque produced by each child around the fulcrum is equal to the product of their weight and the distance from the pivot. So for the right child, the child sitting on the right side, it will be 30 into 9.8 into 1, and for the child sitting on the left side, it will be 20 into 9.8 into 2. So if we compare the two torques, we find that the left child, it will be, the torque will be more. So the seesaw, it will tilt to the left. So the correct answer is option number B, the seesaw will tilt to the left. Thank you.